Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Mercenary Blaze, Mercenary Wings, the False Phoenix. Excuse me. Last time we, I can't believe it. I actually forgot what we did last time. we were tracking down, Harold and fought some weird monsters that reminded us from what happened when we met the Phoenix. So let's go ahead and continue on the story in Chapter 20, Madness and Grace.
You took your time getting here. I almost fell asleep waiting. The Royal Wizard. Were you the one who freed Harold from his cell? Was I supposed to allow you to lock my king in that dark, filthy hole?
Harold is no king.
Indeed, Harold is the ruler of this world. Leading a single country would be a waste of his talent. It's amazing how conceited you can be. Go, my monsters! Punish the one who sullied the name of our good king.
Wait, she can summon undead as well as all this other stuff? Oh, man.
Okay, I think it's safe to say.
We gotta get rid of her.
So you are the one summoning these monsters? Leave none standing.
Easier said than done, Cecil.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna put all my heavy hitters up front. Now my magic and support. Okay. First off, I need to see where all the treasure's at. Alright, there's a space right there. A space up here. And a space there. Okay. I think I better have Neville follow these two. Same with Francis and Eunice or Eugenia. If I can get him down here, if I can get that undead soldier with the sword down here, I can basically really... Whoa! Okay, you little... All heal. Oop, didn't mean to equip anything. Okay, move you there, Ursula. Oh, perfect. I was hoping to strike you at least. Don't even deal that much more damage than... Alright. I think I know what I want to do now. Oh, nice! Nice critical! Alright, that's one monster down. Oh, I guess I can't get up there, huh? So gate travel actually does help when it comes to, getting experience. Try to rob me of my mana, huh? That's not good. Really? See, that's what you get. Okay, see, I can't use all heal, so now I'm just gonna punish you. Alright, Gladiator, need to work your physical. Ooh, wow. Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely I love you, Ursula. And there's an air slash for you. Why not? One less nuisance to worry about. Here, take a flame arrow. May not be much, but HP is HP. You are getting on my nerves, Voila. Goodbye, Cap. There's one Chimera gone. Hey, you blinded her. She's still able to deliver some decent damage. I think Francis ought to be heading towards Anemone while Eunice sticks with the main group for big damage. See, I've taken out two of your troops. Actually, no, I've taken out three. Need you to come back, Ursula. I'm about to just spam that technique. You with throw knife. Yes, I can. Oh, you're perfect distance for this. Volcano. So that's four. See, that's not good. I was almost close to defeating that thing. There we go. First off, we need to get rid of that petrify status. Here we go. Pair shot. Ooh, okay, so if I defeat Voila, I win. Well, I better start making a move for the treasure. That actually does a pretty good amount of damage. All right, her turn again. Oh, man. David's not looking too good. You're 1,000 light years too early to take me. Man, she is just good with these criticals. Got one. I needed a puzzle piece. Now I just need another puzzle piece. That does it for my turn. Oh, you didn't think you were gonna get countered? Again, do you not think you're gonna get countered? Missed. Will this work? No, it will not. Let's see. Until I can get Ursula back in the game. Oh, you have an unknown HP. Okay. Well, I can at least slowly rid you of your monsters. No, no, we're getting rid of you. Why do I keep pressing X too fast? Trying to cut off my magic abilities, huh? No confusion for you. I call forth apocalypse! Nice. Let's see, if I have to until I can get... Let's see... Yeah, I'll probably have to use an emanator to get the gate travel. So 150 barely does anything to her. Sweet. They gave Cecil some HP to use, which means time for another all heal. Man. Hey, Ursula, wake up. Eviscerate. My turn. That actually helps me out because I can go a little bit longer now. Let's see. It's the all heal. And I'll call that a turn. I can get that back with an all heal next turn. I got one puzzle piece. Oh, the Earth Blade. Alright. Ooh, what a nice crit. Ooh, the Robe of Hermes. All right, 6,400, 2,735 for the enemy bonus, 636 for the enemy clear. Nothing was treasure. Then again, I see no treasure boxes. All I saw was treasure spots.
How was that? Oh, Harold, you never did love me. But that's okay. My one-sided love was good enough. May your rule be glorious. How could she be so devoted to that man? And not to give her life for him? Cecil, she wasn't acting out of loyalty. It was love, huh? But that was her mistake.
Harold should be inside here. I'll get revenge for Jez.
Cecil, you need to calm down.
One's mind must be serene before heading into battle.
I know that. So, what does serene mean? Looks like you're just fine. Now that we're done warming up, it's time for the big show, wouldn't you say?
Yeah. Let's show Harold how strong the loyalty to a just ruler can be.
Come, my knights. Let us go. But none of you are to die. This kingdom has seen too much bloodshed.
Ah, spoken like a true queen, Eugenia. Alright. Bet I got plenty of skill points. Yep. But I'm gonna go ahead and spend the skill points off screen. Next time, ladies and gentlemen, we'll hopefully find Harold and in the mercenary route in chapter 21. Wipe those tears. If you enjoyed today's episode, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you ring the bell, turn on all notifications for my channel. Share the video around as it does help grow my channel, and I'd be greatly appreciative of it. If you need more gaming content, feel free to check out the video on the two playlists on the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. Till next time, everyone. See you later.
Hey, guys. Thanks for enjoying the video. If you liked it, please subscribe. It really helps out a ton. See you next time.